Con un presidente me forjo una línea. A un toque de magia en la piel se me eriza.
What's going on, YouTube? I'm back with another video. Today, we got my boy Jose's truck.
Yeah.
Then we got Ram Sport. 2.4 drop on it. And yeah, two in the front and four in the back. Ahí tenemos la troca fea de Fernando. Hombre, mejor que la tire. And we're gonna get to
it. Guys, right now we taking off the brake caliper.
Took the wheel off.
Yeah, we took the wheel off. We're gonna take the brake caliper. Next thing you know, we're gonna take the upper control arm. We're gonna leave the bottom one on. That way it can stay on together. And we're gonna take off the spring and the shock. Cause this one's not a strut. We thought it was a strut, so we ordered the strut spring compressor, but turns out it's just a shock and spring. We'll let y'all know when we get to this part. All right, so we got the brake caliper off. There's just two bolts that hold them on in the back. Right here, here. And I was trying to put this somewhere where it's not hanging up much. We're gonna find some, let's connect them though. Quartz. And we're gonna look for a little. Yep. All right, guys, taking off the bottom. I mean, not the bottom, the upper control arm. It's just a, let's see, I think it's a 13/16 or a, don't know what it is, but you could just use one. You gotta break it off. Oh man, préstame la bitchy. La racha de batería. Saca la que.
With the thing you were using leverage with.
Huh? What is it? What? Right, we got him. We finally got it bust out. Took a little bit. We got it. Oh yeah. Ocupamos. Just disconnect this thing. Now ya sé que vamos a figure out. All right. Next thing. Should we take the shock off first?
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll take the shock off next. All right. So right now we at the end of taking the shock off. We're just gonna take the nut off a little bit so it won't come all the way down. We still got the link in place. That way it can give us extra support so it won't fall down and hurt us. But what we use is a adjustable wrench for the nut and top, and then the top part is a 10 to hold the strut. So I mean the shock so it won't move. But we had to use an adjustable one because we didn't have an 18 combination wrench. So we gotta, what's it called? We gotta improvise. So right now we're gonna leave this on for right now, and we're gonna take off the link, which is just I think it's a 12 at the bottom. And we'll get with y'all whenever we start taking off the spring. All right, so we got the link off. We got the shock off loose, and I forgot to tell you about the freaking tie rod, but we got that off. It's the same one as the upper ball joint. So now we got everything. We got no pressure anymore, so we just gotta get as low as we can so we can take it off. All right, we finally took off the spring. This is the OEM spring, and this is the Beltec drop spring. What is this? Two inches. That's gonna drop in the front. Yeah, we gotta put the little botita on. Ese va aquí. Alright. So this just. You can also put the drop shocks for more smoother ride, but we already need it for this size drop. I do recommend.
Thank you.
quede bien soplado abajo.
Spring already in place. We got the shock tightened up. We got the link tightened up. Don't got this tightened up yet, but I just put it in place so I can hold this. We got this in place. And next thing is to tighten this up, and we put the bump stock. He wanted it in, so it's just a little screw-on one. Yeah, we're just gonna tighten this up, and then we'll get back to you on the phone.
Why the shifters get stuck?
Huh?
The shifters get stuck.
I know. I think it's a clutch que ya, or the plastic que lo está agarrando. But I've been having it like that for a little bit. No, it barely started.
Yeah,
because
I don't remember doing
that. Yeah, it just started. Que se miren mis músculos.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, we're tying up the. Sorry. We're tying up the tie rod.
La 10?
La 10? La 10, no?
La 9. Oh man,
we done
all.
Oh, we
done lost the 10. Oh man.
Fernando.
I gotta pay it with food, man.
Ruben, tú voluntariamente viniste.
You boy.
Everything tightened up now. Tie rod, the upper control arm, shock, the link. Now we gotta put the brake caliper back on, and we're good with this side. This one just hooks on the rotor. Then you just grab your two bolts and line the hose up. Be a little tricky with the holes. There we go. Okay, we got one on. Need a second one. This. Ese es el otro cuarto aquí. I think we got it. Now we just need. I think it's this one. Yep. Dos puntos. Va a bajar 2 pulgadas de enfrente y 4 de atrás. Got the tire back on. El delantero, Fernando.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm
sorry,
dude. You got the tire.
Huh?
Yeah, bro. Me quedo aquí yo. All right, so we got this, the other side done, yeah. Now we just need this side. When we started taking off the brake caliper, everything we did on that side, we'll probably do it in time last video.
Al platicar y también al trabajar, siempre firme y bien quitado de la pena en la forma de caminar. En la mano un buen morral con radios y celular, como el cóndor siempre miro y también como una pantera si me quieren jugar mal. Mucha personalidad, el chaval lo ha de portar, su escuadra super del 11 con los ACME en las cachas ha de brillar.
Guys, we finally got everything installed. I could have dropped it. Pero bájala despacito, man. Do it, bro. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Tell you, you gotta put some 24s in there, bro. So now, we're finna go eat some right now. We're finna go get something to eat. And we're gonna do the backside, which is gonna drop 4.
Aquí andamos.
We're finna go get some to eat. My compa Fer.
Yeah.
Compa Joe's.
Yeah.
Finna. What we finna eat, man?
Some booty.
Oh,
I don't know, man.
Ahí con el loqueando.
¿A poco andas loqueando? Oh, man. We got some Burger King.
Yeah.
Vamos a comer un ratito. My boy Rafa pulled up.
Rafa.
Nigga Rafa, man.
Ahí está esto.
Eso. Pulled up en la roja. They used to be Jose's old truck. Pero se la compró. Y ahí está la mía aquí. Low. I got a... 5'9" around there, and I just did the star roof on it. It's dirty right now. I did the little suede and the stars on them. So we finally put it in reverse. We're gonna do the drop kit in the back now.
Do the 4-inch in the back, which is gonna be just the springs and the links in the back. Put smaller ones.
And we're gonna change the box, get a little bracket in there. And we'll get which out. First, we're gonna take the fender liner off. That way we can hook up the spring at the top real good. I'm gonna drop this the diff off and take off the links, and then we're gonna put the relocation bracket for the bars, and take the shock off. Fender liner off. You see, we can get this better look at it.
¿Cuánto fue?
Real. 11. ¿Ah?
Que me grabe.
Ahí está el compa Rafa. Eso. El compa Nubi. En acción. Yo. We just need to take the shock off. Yeah. The shock off. It was a 21.
Let me see the thing.
The one.
Oh,
at the shock off, the 21 millimeter combination wrench in the back, and then the socket in the front. link.
That's what I'm gonna get aquí. From here, and just let this fall. Or you can take it off, because you're gonna change it. Yeah, once you take this off and the torsion bar, I don't know what they call it, torsion or something like that, but. And now I'll remove the spring. Right, bro?
No.
Right. So we got the shock off, we got the link off, there's the new one right here. Now we gotta drop it. Dale.
Despaje,
oh,
hombre.
No, nomás es un lado, pero.
¿Temporada
bajaría? Tú dale. Sin miedo.
¿Qué estás pasando, bro? Sin miedo al éxito, papá.
¿Ya es todo?
¿For real?
Yeah.
No, nigga, hay más.
No, nigga, look, ya están viendo.
Oh, ok. Ah, oh, nomás te estoy. Dejando.
No te enojes, bebé.
Ay.
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna take this one off right now. The bump stops and everything. You know what, you gotta compress the spring, shock a little bit so it can fit. Bring take that one out to relocate it. But I think we'll do it right now. And then put this back on. Arre. We got the links in, we got the spring in. Next thing is to put the relocating bracket for this fellow right here. It's just slides in like this, pretty much bolt in right there. Put a little space right there, and you can put a bolt right here, and you just bolt in between here, and you'll be good for this side. And the next side is just the spring and the link and the bump stop. That's it. And I'll get to you on that.
So we got the traction bar mounted up. It's the space right there and the bolt, and the bracket goes down and the traction bar just goes in there. This is the bolt that holds it up here, but you have to use it down here because it just fits better. And then the bottom, that little screw, put it just to hold it in place. And then you have your springs. Right now they're loaded because the truck's down. I mean, at right height. And then you have your links, which they give you four brand new bolts for the other side, what they're doing right now. And then you just slide them on. And then you just put your shocks back in place. Of course, we're gonna put them down. And we'll be good to go. Go test it out and see how it drives, how it feels. And should be good. Okay, we had to put this one in right in place because it was sitting pretty bad. But we got it back in place. Yes, good. Got the links all tight. We got the traction bar in tight. We just need to tighten up the shocks and put the tires back on and go test this baby out.
Guys, so we put everything on already. Everything's tightened up. We just put the fender bed liner back on. But we did that already. So now it's time to raise the diff up and slap the tires on. Pa.
Raise the diff? We already did that.
I already did that, bro. But I'm just saying, bro.
Damn.
Yo no quiero estar aquí.
We gotta put the tires back on, yeah?
Yeah. No, we gotta take the tires off and leave the rim on. Wait, dude, more time.
Venga,
man. Entonces,
madre.
Si sabes, si no, para ayudarte.
Ayúdame.
No, mejor no.
Pepe, high as hell, bájala, bro.
Ay, no puedes.
No.
Ayúdame, Rafa. Ay, es un culo. ¿Cuántos ocupas para poner una llanta, man? Remember, don't tighten them up, leave them loose for traction.
What?
Mira,
perrona, tras perrona, tras perrona.
Tras perrona.
You gotta hit me off of them stickers, bro. We bro's detailing. You already know. Do a little bit of everything. I just washed my boy up day for yesterday, but in Louisiana, you can't keep nothing clean. And the next vlog is about putting rock lights on his truck. We're gonna put rock lights. Probably do it today, but I'm gonna upload it another day. Not to make the video too long. And we'll show you the end results of the truck. And little. Alright, guys. Dale esposito, Rafa. We did everything now. Everything's good. We're gonna drop it right now. Finna give y'all a little rope. Hey.
Mama called, seen you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah.
All right, guys, so yeah, I have it. We got the Ram all dropped now.
Got a gun.
2 inches in the front. Yeah, we got 4 in the back. Which I could say it needs about an inch or more in the back. So it looks a little bit nose diving. Y'all check it out, man. Nice ass truck. A blue interior. Sport. Yo. But yeah, guys.
No.
First,
Rosalind.
I told you about that, bro. Y'all hit me up if y'all want a sticker. I'm gonna slap one on my boy's truck. And I'm gonna slap one on my boy Rafa's truck. You know, my boy Fernando already got it. Rapping. Finna be rapping.
Yeah.
Got a stamp. Yes, sir. Alright, guys, so that is it for today's video. We're gonna closing out today. Oh, I'm dirty. I'm closing out today. I hope y'all enjoy that video, man. If y'all do, please like, share, comment, subscribe.
Yeah.
And I hope y'all enjoy, man. Y'all have a good day.